Today's video we are discussing on pica. Pica is an eating disorder that involves eating items that are not considered edible. A person with pica may experience craving for any of the following non-food item: paper, pencil, eraser, soap, chalk, talcum powder, mud, charcoal, ice, etc. There is no single cause for pica. In some cases, a deficiency in iron, zinc, or other minerals or nutrients may be associated with pica. For example, anemia usually causes craving for mud. Your unusual craving may be a sign that body is trying to replenish low nutrient level. People with certain mental health conditions such as schizophrenia and obsessive compulsive disorder may develop pica as a coping mechanism. This disorder occurs most often in children and pregnant women. Up to 1/3 of children between age of 2 and 6 may exhibit some type of pica. But it is important to note that children under the age of 2 are not diagnosed with pica because it is common for toddlers and younger children to put foreign items in mouth. Pica usually resolves after few days, but if it continues for a long time, it can cause serious consequences like lead poisoning, worm infestation, GI upset, etc. This type of pica requires treatment. The treatment of pica varies depending on underlying factor linked with the condition and health problem caused by pica.